streets. Investigators are looking for the cause of a fire that destroyed a family's mobile home on Saturday afternoon. The fire also sparked a half-acre wildfire but caused no injuries. The fire was reported on the 1600 block of Dyke Road just west of Lapine. Four people were living inside the home. An American Red Cross was called out to help assist.